Hi everybody, this is John with HomeSmart again. I've been talking about lots sold in Paradise Valley in 2011. And here's another one, sold in March. Ended up selling for $525,000. The lot was less than an acre, was almost 7/10 of an acre, but it was a hillside lot, should have spectacular views. I actually get to the lot, it's on a private road, but it's just right up here. So this should give you an idea of the view from that lot. Should be spectacular. There's Paradise Valley, Camelback, Echo Canyon, and the lot is right up there. So great. So this is John Wake with HomeSmart. Oh, I should tell you, this lot in 2008 was listed for $1.35 million. They lowered the price. They had three different realtors. Finally, it sold for $525,000, which I think is a pretty good value. If you have any questions about lots in Paradise Valley or homes, give me a call. John Wake with HomeSmart.